I do want to show you what's under there, though. Maybe we could just look underneath it like this. All right. If you can see, I wish I could zoom in. There's a 6-inch disc on the bottom, resting on the table here, and then there's another 6-inch disc. These are neodymium magnets, a neodymium. Wow, I can't say the word. The neo magnets, the bar type, and they're levitating the flywheel. And levitation is the key to making this work.